Happy hump day, everyone. You actually probably won't be hump day anymore once it's uploaded. Yeah, but anyways, today's obviously Wednesday. God, I need to like redo this take, or maybe I'll just put it in. Just so you know like how much I mess up when I actually vlog. But there's not much going on today besides my friends are coming over within like the next 30 minutes because we're gonna go swimming. And then we're also cooking some pork belly, which is also known as sangipsal, which is one of my favorite Korean meats like ever. But I'm just like waiting for them. And they're supposed to be here at 1, but I'm starving. So I'm like eating a semi lunch. I mean, I'm gonna be eating soon anyways, but that's what I got. Have a sandwich and some leftover wings.
Boring pool party ever.
Like when I got them for my birthday.
Yeah.
Maybe, I think I got them for my 16th birthday.
Oh my god.
Right?
No, you've had them for a while.
Yeah, I haven't worn them ever.
Yeah. We're about to go get Christina's phone fixed.
Yeah, seriously.
And then we're gonna play to Plato's. She's gonna sell her stuff. And then we're gonna go to the mall. I'm gonna buy a yoga mat today. Cause I've been using my mom's. She gets mad cause I steal hers. Do you want one? Show you guys what I got. So I'm wearing them right now. I got this shirt from H&M, this scrunchie from American Apparel. Got this bodysuit that I've been eyeing for a while from American Apparel as well. And then I got one more thing from American Apparel. It's this tank top. It's like a crop top, a really simple white crop top. Got these shorts from H&M, and that's all I got. And then I got Chipotle, but I got it really healthy. And I only ate half, so that I can have the other half for dinner, because I am about to go to work right now, actually, because I have to return some stuff, so I gotta head out the door. But this is probably gonna where I end the vlog, so yeah, thanks for watching, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!